when OneRepublic took off with Apologize, that same year I had written and produced another song on an artist that nobody knew. And she came out of nowhere from the UK and went number one in like 40 countries. And I got told by two or three people that mattered, this song is not a hit, we don't want it, write another one. And anyway, it turned into this, if you know it. I don't care what they say, I'm in love with you. Try to pull me away, but they don't know the truth. My heart's crippled by the pain that I keep on closing. You cut me open and I keep bleeding, keep bleeding, love. Probably 5 years later, 4 or 5 years later, something like that. I don't know what it is with British singers and me, but I've always liked British music, and so I'm attracted to that naturally. So then this song came out, and it did what it did. If you know it, congratulations. Can't do them all. We don't have time. We don't have time. This one, this girl came in. She was smoking a cigarette. She was really pissed off about something, about a relationship. And this was on the album called 21. Two, three. She said, she ain't real. She ain't gonna be able to love you like I will. Stranger, will you and I have history, or don't you remember? Sure, she's got it all, but baby, is that baby what you want? Two, three, say, bless your soul, you got your head in the clouds, she made it full out of you, boy, she's bringing it down, she made your heart. Your love anymore. Rumour has it. Say. guys sound great. VA showing up. All right. I need one of them, whatever that is. I would try it, but it's the COVID protocol. Who knows? I'll get my own. I appreciate that. Do we have any Maroon 5 fans in the audience? I wrote all their songs. I'm just kidding. We weren't even a band when they came out with their first stuff, and I was obsessed with, I was like, oh my God, that's when they were doing like Harder to Breathe and She Will Be Loved and like crazy stuff. I was like, one day I want to write a song with that dude. I want to produce that band. I ended up doing 4, 5, or 6. I'm going to do a couple snippets real quick, really quick ones. Here's one that I got to do. I miss the taste of the sweet life. I miss the conversation. I'm searching for a song tonight. I'm changing all of the stations. I was there for you in your darkest time. I was there for you in your lonely. And then before that one, I did this one. All right, we're getting there. There's a lot more that I would do just to freak you out, but that's not the point of this show. This is a One Republic concert. So we're gonna get back to our songs in here in a second. I got one last one though. This is one of my favorite artists. He's extremely controversial. Initially, I had people in my camp say, don't waste your time, one hit wonder. And I've always just gone with my gut. Anyone I've ever worked with, I don't care what anybody says, you can walk off a cliff. I only do what I think I should do in my gut, 7 days a week. And I don't pay attention to what other people do. This person, I now think he's one of the most inspirational people I've been around. Because he's absolutely fearless, even though he was extremely afraid. And he understands how people think better than almost anybody. This guy is the internet, as I call him. Anyway, this is the song that we did. This is all in the last 6 months. I think you might know this one. I want someone to love. So back to the one. Wait. Crap! No. There's one. There's one more. There's. All right. This is it. I promise. Swear to God. We actually have a lot of our own stuff. We've never. I told you this is brand new. We've never done this before. But it's fun, right? There's like two or three hardcore One Republic fans in the back just going, "This is not why I bought a ticket." This song was really big in Japan, I hope you know it. We go together, and the birds of a feather you and me. We change the weather, I feel the heat in the summer when you're around me. I've been dancing on top of cars, stumbling out of bars, follow you through the dark and get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. Baby, you know it's obvious, well, I'm a sucker.
Time I break.